Martha Broughton. I live in Southland, I always have my whole life. My job here, I'm the sheep genetics manager at Mt Linton Station, so I'm just in charge of breeding, selection of the stud stock. I've been here for a year and I've been out of uni for a year. Massey was specifically based around animals and sort of practical and all sort of variety of animals. You could take it where you wanted to go with it. I became interested in animal science because I've sort of always been surrounded by animals my whole life and always enjoyed, you know, caring for them and looking after them and interacting with them. Studying at Massey, you know, it's smaller than other uni, so you get to know everyone in those clubs and sports teams and things pretty quickly. You know, there's always a friendly smile around the next corner and the classes are smaller and you're not just number. Most rewarding about my current role, being out and about every day with my dogs and seeing how happy they are, seeing how happy the sheep and the stock are, saving animals like pet lambs and mothering lambs on that wouldn't have been able to survive on their own if they were left to it, and help fix unhealthy animals every day.